Come on, we'll hold your weapon of choice. We'll get a picture here, and we need one of these.
Well, Mike, you gotta get in here too with a fencing weapon.
The nose picker.
Yeah.
All right. So, do you have it on video, actually? You do? Look, my wife is like that.
I'll take it.
So, thank you very much for, first of all, inviting us to this. Councilor Dan Gibson, thanks for being here. Guys, I know you put a lot of work into this, and this is going to be the most fun ribbon cutting I've ever done. We always try to cut the budget at City Hall, right, Dan?
Yes.
But this one here, this will be fun. So I don't know how I'll do trying to hit this ribbon over here, but I want to wish you guys all the best, all the most success for here. And this is a great spot, especially in the downtown core. It's going to be really, really good. So let's give them a round of applause for careful how you clap.
Step in, one foot.
Okay.
Lean in.
Yes.
Over.
And just let it go around here.
Yeah. So like
on
that's
here,
right.
On here.
All right, deal.
Send it deal.
Right. Keep hitting the heart.
This is going to be very funny. All right. Here we go. Even better. Now that, come on, that is.
I think that's a successful ribbon cutting.
Okay, everyone, we gotta pull a George Costanza. See you later, everybody.
Yeah.
I'm out. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Bad. Hey, that was awesome.
Now let's go get the air.
I should just stop right there.
So 1 point for Jesse.
Jesse? Oh,